to attend the 149th Foundation Day of David Sassoon Library. On behalf of David Sassoon Library, I welcome you all. I now request our President, Emeritus and President, Sri Vivekananda Ajgaonkar, to escort our chief guest, Sri Navichandra Majithia, and come on the stage. I request Vice President Kaushik Oza to escort Sri Anil Harish on the stage. He is our keynote speaker for the day. We have a distinguished guest of honor today with us. He is an ambassador of Israel to Netherlands, Mr. Dimon. I request Mr. Oza to escort Mr. Dimon on the stage. Before we start our program, I request member to stand for the national anthem. जनगण मन अधिनायक जय है भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उच्छल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय है भारत भाग्य विधाता जय है जय 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 है. Thank you. Library is a place for knowledge and the goddess of knowledge is Saraswati. I will just pray goddess Saraswati to bless all those who are acquiring knowledge from the library.
या कुंदे ऋतुषार हार धवला या सुभ्रवस्त्रामृता या वीणा वरदंड मंडित करा या श्वेत पद्मासना या ब्रह्माच्युत शंकर प्रभुति भिल देवे सदा वंदितां श्यामां पातु सरस्वती भगवती निशेष जाड़ा पहा. Thank you.
Friends, during this 1 year, many of our friends who left us for their heavenly journey, and we remember them all. I'll speak out the name. Many of our friends were coming regularly. They were office bearers, they were on the committees, they have served the library in various capacities. It is said, the samay apne aap behta jata hai, aur samay ke pravah mein hum uske saath behte jate. Dekhi samay ki balihari, bite sabhi bari bari. बीते सभी बारी बारी, बीते सभी बारी बारी. I'll speak out the names, then after we'll have observe 1 minute silence in their memory. Sri Bhupat Katakya, Vice President, Urmila Amar Singh, Mr. Dwarkadas Gandhi, Mr. Mukesh J. Bhatt, Mr. B.Y. Dige, Mr. Gaurang Sanghvi, Mr. Charles Korea, he was renowned architect of the world, Mr. Vinod Chandra Sadeshara, Mr. J.J. Baba, Mr. Balchandra Trivedi, Mr. Bijoy Apte, Mr. A.G. Chichgar, Mr. A.V. Nerurkar, Mr. Ashok Nerurkar, Mr. Manek Kanga, Mr. Umesh V. Amre, Mr. Jacob Yam, Mr. R.T. Walawalkar, Mr. Equal Taylor, Mr. G. N. Kamat, Mr. D. P. Vora, Mr. Rasiklal Somani, Dr. Arun Tikekar, and many other members whose names are, not reported to us. We'll observe 1 minute silence in memory of our friends. Please be seated only. Please be seated. Thank you. We now start our main program. We have guests on the dais. I request President Emeritus and President Sri V.R. Ajgaonkar as mark of our love and affection, please present a shawl and flower to Sri Naveen Chandra Majithia, our chief guest. I request our secretary Uma Wagle to present a shawl, flowers, as token of our affection to Sri Anil Harish. Swati Kapadia. Where is Swati? I request Swati Kapadia to offer flowers, a warmth of our affection, soul, to Sri Devon. Respected Chief Guest, Sri Navin Chandra Majithia Ji. Our keynote speaker and guest of honor, Sri Anil Harish. Our guest of honor, Sri Ambassador, Ambassador to Israel, to Netherlands, Mr. Devon. President Ajgaonkar. And dear friends, today is the 149th anniversary, 149th Foundation Day of the Library. And this is the day, where we have decided to celebrate every year and give an opportunity to members to meet each other, to see each other, to come to library and to join us for the celebration. I will speak about Mr. Ajgaonkar now today. President Ajgaonkar, the person all know, have devoted for his time and energy for the David Sassoon Library and restored lost glory of our great institution. Today, we feel proud to be member of David Sassoon Library, which is a landmark, a status brand of Kala Ghoda and of City of Bombay. His untiring efforts to do something for the library and its members is highly appreciable. Foundation Day celebration and David Sassoon Memorial Lecture is his brainchild. We are all thankful to him that we have one day in a year now when we all can meet and have such nice evening together. Thank you, Mr. Ajgaonkar, for taking such a beautiful care of our beloved library. Mr. Ajgaonkar is, name for the library, not to be introduced. He has done a lot, and not to be, every time say, because everyone knows it. Let him speak something for the library. I request Mr. Ajgaonkar to say something for his plan for the library, his thinking for the library. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Joshi. I can see few people today, I think probably because there is a mega block on the central, western and the harbour line. The dignitaries on the dais, my fellow committee members and friends, I welcome you all on the 149th Foundation Day and the second David Sassoon Memorial Lecture. Today, I am delighted to welcome the chief guest, Mr. Navin Chandra Majithia, the guest of honor, Mr. Haim Devon, the ambassador of Israel to the Netherlands, and Mr. Anil Harish, an eminent advocate, keynote speaker of the second David Sassoon Memorial Lecture. Mr. Anil Harish is a reputed name in the field of real estate today. I am also happy to welcome his daughter, who is not present, I think, but Shobha Jagtiani, who is his sister, who is amongst us today evening. I must mention Mr. Majithia, especially after he has had a fall only 4 days back, and in spite of his advanced age of 81 years, he is amongst us today, which only goes on to show his grit, determination, and a longing of our life member to be in the library today. Mr. Navin Chandra Majithia is the managing trustee of the Majithia Foundation Trust. The trust was established by him in the memory of his late wife, Srimati Niranjana Navin Chandra Majithia, in 1985. The trust contributes large donations in the field of education and upliftment of the underprivileged people of India, and also in research activities in the field of medicine. All of you must have seen the thought-provoking and self-educating messages displayed about the seats donated by the Majithia Foundation Trust on various railway stations in Mumbai and the neighborhood. Mr. Majithia, by his hard work in his youth, ran a business of textiles and real estate. He also continued his education and attained a degree in law in 1960 from the Government Law College. The trust also runs a school and a college established in 1898 in the name of Esplanade Education Society in the western suburbs of Malad. Mr. Majithia became a life member in the 1970s. Our Vice President, Mr. Kaushik Oza, and I went to meet him at his residence at Majithia Farms in Malad and explained our plans for the Foundation Day, and he very promptly donated Rs. 1.5 lakhs for today's program. Today we gather here on this beautiful evening to listen to the second David Sassoon Memorial Lecture to be delivered by Mr. Anil Harish, an eminent advocate who will speak about an interesting and a live topic, real estate in Mumbai, past, present and future. Mr. Anil Harish is the managing partner of Messrs. D.M. Harish & Company, which was founded by his illustrious father, late Mr. D.M. Harish, in 1957. Mr. Harish has specialized in the field of real estate and is a leading tax lawyer, having a clientele of both domestic and overseas organizations, and therefore he is the most appropriate keynote speaker for today evening's second David Sassoon Memorial Lecture. Mr. Harish, I am also happy to announce that the Managing Committee has decided to confer on you, Mr. Anil Harish, the honorary patron membership of our library. Thank you. I hope you will complete the formalities subsequently. I also welcome Mr. Haim Divon, Ambassador of Israel to the Netherlands, who will connect us with the Jewish contribution to Mumbai. He started his diplomatic career in 1997 as Deputy Head of Mission, Consulate General of Israel, Mumbai, and as such he is a pakka Mumbaikar, or a Bombaywala as he calls himself to be. He served in various nations like Canada, Sri Lanka, Ethiopia, Thailand and Indonesia, and he is presently Ambassador of Israel to the Netherlands. He landed in Mumbai last night to be amongst us today. Coming to today's topic of real estate, all over the world, real estate has been a reason behind ambition, greed, strife, war, and suffering. Ever since human beings stopped being hunter-gatherers and settled down to an agricultural way of life, they have laid claim to their own plot of land. They earn from it, guard it jealously, trade it, gift it, steal it, fight over it, and even kill for it. Our epics like the Mahabharata or the Ramayana tell the same story. The greed of power, which is the thread running through both these epics, is based on a piece of real estate in Ayodhya, which Kaikeyi coveted for her son, and Hastinapur, which both Kauravas and Pandavas laid claim to, leading to massive wars and human tragedy. Though at the end, good wins over evil, in both these stories, we fail to realize that nobody really wins. We have to leave that piece of land and depart once our role on this earth is played. This earth has been given to us by God to use and enjoy, but we abuse it and treat it like our piece of candy to be eaten and forgotten, not bothering to think about future generations. We will hopefully learn from today's lecture how to use real estate in our lives so that we enjoy it, earn from it, learn to gift it, and leave it in a better state than before when we let go of it. Today we are sitting on a piece of real estate which is one of the most highly prized in the world. It is a wonderful structure built out of Malad, Porbandar and Vasai stones by the philanthropy of David Sassoon, who did not belong to this land, yet wanted to give back in gratitude and with a sense of responsibility. Maintaining it in a better condition and manner is a Herculean task today, and we perpetually keep sinking into deficit. Though we have been blessed by generous donations from many discerning supporters, and as in the past, I take this opportunity and seek your help to counter the ever-increasing prices that engulf us day after day. I hope, apart from corporate houses and charitable trusts, the concerned citizens of Mumbai will come forward and help preserve this great landmark of Mumbai for future generations. I take this opportunity to thank my team in organizing this event. There are 101 things that can be done for a program of this scale and 102 things that can go wrong in preparing for it. My fellow committee members and the office staff, library staff, especially the librarian, Ms. Sangeeta Ghatge, worked tirelessly, and the other members of the staff also have worked tirelessly to prepare for this event. I must specially mention and thank Mr. Jagdish Joshi, an ex-president who willingly agreed to compare today's function and who is not even a managing committee member today, but yet works very hard for any event that comes up. I also should mention a bright young member, Mr. Rushikesh Kulkarni, who recently volunteered to help us shift the library's newsletter, The Sassoonian, to the official blog of the David Sassoon Library and Reading Room, and also supported us in promoting the library during the recently concluded Kala Ghoda Arts Festival. I must also mention and thank members of the Poetry Club Mumbai, led by Ms. Ankita Shah, who promptly agreed to participate in our Foundation Day celebrations today to render poetry, which I expect all of you to enjoy. With these few words, I welcome you all once again to our 149th Foundation Day celebrations and the second David Sassoon Memorial Lecture. Now, before I conclude, I would like to introduce the members of the Managing Committee to you, and I request all of the Managing Committee members, as I read out their names, to come in front of the stage so that we can have a photo session. Mr. Kaushik Oza, Vice President. Mrs. Uma Wagle, Honorary Secretary. Mr. Arvind Sanap, Honorary Treasurer. Mr. Machindra Gaikwad, Mr. Srikant Hathi, Mr. Vaibhav Haldankar, Ms. Swati Kapadia, Ms. Manjiri Kulkarni, Mr. Himanshu Modi, Mr. Kirti Kumar Oza, Ms. Shobha Pawar, and Mr. Ramdas Thorat. I think, may I request you also to come forward?